Okay, that's lovely. I am all set now. Will not get killed. All right, I forgot to change the title. I should do that.
Ahí está. Ahí movió.
Hey, no, I don't want to listen to him. It's my turn. Okay. I'm finally ready. Thank you, Tipsy Ton. Yes, you can send me a friend request. Oh. Too many distractions. It's first at 8.5. Is this better now? I make the board bigger? Okay, good. Now I can focus. Okay, whatever. Okay, but I should actually focus. I need to learn, yes. Probably fine. Just down too much time. Still fighting, though. Not a big deal. Bishop g6 was a threat because my f pawn was pinned. Now I have space. I'm putting my knight on d3. It looks pretty beautiful. Don't underestimate my blitz. I agree with that. I was memeing a bit last time with the flagging, but I'm trying to play better chess too. Ratings on chess24 are very high in general, though. On knight c5, I forgot. Just gonna go for it. Maybe I should have played rook e7. Uh-oh. I just hung mate, okay. Miss Maiden. Maiden 2. He's still a drone. I really, really need to concentrate. Okay. He's gonna force a drone soon. Or not. Okay, he wants to play this out, then I'm gonna punish him for that. Actually, I might just be winning here. That's the best part. So bad. I'm just winning. Alright, brilliant. So overrated, yeah. The score over the board sounds like a smart idea that I didn't think of. A.5, yes. Okay, but he just has an isolated pawn. Isolated pawns we know are just a weakness. So I'm better here. Score is 1-0. It's in the bottom right, very small. I should probably make it bigger. I don't really understand what is happening. But I feel like I should be winning material somehow. Like, very simply actually, by playing e takes d4, he blundered again. Let's make this bigger. Maybe that's visible enough. Okay, knight f3 check. It's going well so far. I clicked it. Oh yeah, I play the best chess. It's 2600, pretty good player. Okay, I don't know why he wants to repeat this. I don't think it went that well from last time. Okay, he's not an FM, he's a good player, but... just gonna play d5 this time. Direct. d4, why not? Maybe knight b4? Now he has to... oh. I was only expecting him to move the bishop. Knight h5. Even knight takes e4 is very interesting. This is very, very tempting. D takes e4, d3, bishop b1, bishop takes b2. Or bishop takes e4. Yes, it's 2-0. I forgot. Should I move the score onto the board and make it black? Yes, probably. So rook and two pawns for two knights. Should be very good for me. If I win this, I think I play Nihal Saren. I might be jumping ahead, not sure. Well, Leech's Blitz ratings are obviously a lot lower. Nihal Saren is obviously not easy. Okay, hopefully. Well, Opera's a very good player, so. Yes, I'm a powder in space. I'm also soup. I need to reach the round of 16 to win anything. But then the prizes get very good very quickly. Want some bishop takes f7 discovery. I still don't know how to draw arrows. Yes. Very, very successful. My name is great. I know the upsets. I'm really not sure how to evaluate this. Still like my position. It's a rook and a pawn for two knights. If he can get my pawn, which he did. But maybe I can win e5. These knights are kind of in each other's way. They don't have any good squares. I'm just gonna push my pawn, very simple. If I play rook b2, he can take. So I'm just gonna make sure that's not check. No rook e2, maybe. Whatever. I'm just gonna flag him, honestly. So that's 3. Let's see about changing the color. Maybe I'll do that after this game. Should play the London next time. But the opening went well for me. Yeah, flagging on this website is so overpowered. I can't 10-0 though. Match ends at 9. London is so good. Did you see my game against Naka? Oh. I I can't play f3, that's very annoying. I just want f3. Play queen d2. To protect e3. It's first to 8.5. Stop talking about next opponent. And it played in real tournaments. Okay, I can win d5 if I want, and then you win to b2, so I don't actually get anything. This position should be very suspicious. It's gonna put more pressure on d5. I won one match, so yes. I'm going to 64. Oh! That's a blunder by me. Oops. My position's still probably pretty good. That's how good it was. Alright, that doesn't matter. Oh, shoot. Yikes. Oh. I guess I could play like queen a3. Oh, don't hang b5. Queen a3, bishop f1, knight f6. That's not good. Shoot. I play queen b3 though. Okay, it might be hard to win this game even by flagging, but we'll see. How much material am I down? It's only a rook for three pawns, it could be worse actually. Annoying. Be as annoying as possible when you're losing. I think queen d6 has to be played at some point. Yeah, I'm optimistic. This is an annoying move, yes? And now f4. Now after queen d6, b4, all the annoying moves. I may have missed rook b5. That's not good. Okay, I thought you would have played queen takes. At least now I have queens on still. Not yet. H3. Don't forget about your rook. Forgot about his rook. I love chess. I really do. Okay, and now I'm just winning. How's that? A little better, maybe? It is banter blitz, you know. I don't normally like acting like this. I can see the amusement. D5. No, then there's knight b3. Should play b4. Let's go play knight b8 like a prayer. Ouch, Bert Panzer. I don't know the Berlin, sorry. Oh, so he is nice. Now I feel slightly bad about being. Hello, Moog. I don't know, is my position good? I can get f5, e4 probably. But he can also sack a piece in like 50 different ways. I wasn't really expecting that, now I think I'm doing quite well. Knight b5, queen takes c5. This bishop's gonna start working. Same as a4. It's a little bit annoying. Okay, now I should pay attention here. Bishop d4 is one idea. I don't like that knight. Yeah, my opponents are good sports. Makes me feel bad about trash talking. So he missed. Oh wait, he can just play f takes. Maybe he still should play this. Queen a4, bishop d5. My face mask. Don't know what you're referring to. Okay, and yes, I have the initiative again. Board could have been made bigger if I was not lazy and done. Oh, oops. Was I? Get queen h8. What do I do about this? Get rook b7. Checks probably aren't a problem. Oh, queen f6. Yeah, okay, this is a draw, but... That's okay. Can't win them all. I know, I was a big flagger back in the day. Still am, but better at chess, I guess. Yeah. You're right. Buddha does know me from the ICC days. Discovered attacks. Should be in range. I want some sack on f7 to work eventually. Queen takes, I have the classic bishop h7. Yes, Leela. Stockfish. So I was a polite child. Hey Picasso. Yes, back home. Somebody recognizes the difference between my dorm and house. You met cats? That's funny. I'm surprised you haven't met before. Oh, I have no time. I've actually been thinking. Okay, I have small issues here. Nothing to panic about. I just saw Rook G2 as a threat, and then I don't know if I had anything better. He's not happy. Yes, best buds. Okay, I want to play something different. I'm not sure what to do actually. Strange move where I should probably check this. I don't want to play c6. That just looks silly. Maybe I can just castle. Maybe I missed my idea, bishop b7. Oh, I guess he has queen b5. Yeah, I messed this up. Sleep problems. How much material am I down? A lot. Okay. That's not good. Play bishop b7 anyways. Oops. And now he's knight a3. Okay. I don't think I will be able to save this one. Rook f1, bishop f1, just queen takes a8. Oh, David messaged me. No, that was a long time ago. Holding on here. That's all I really need to do. Imagine flagging Magnus from here. That would be good content. No, I'm not listening to anything. Not sure why I have headphones in. My position is improving every move, at least. It's probably a good sign. He played that accurately, unfortunately. Argus hung bishop b5. Okay, progress. I don't know why I didn't take a piece, just to be more confusing. I love chess 24. Do I feel guilty? Slightly, yes. I think it's whatever your lag is. Not that guilty. Huh? Did he just blunder? I can take this. That's pretty winning, I believe. Apologize. What, the London? The knight c3 of London? I have a coach, that helps. He's pretty good at opening work. Okay, two pawns is enough. Sure hope he doesn't have a mental breakdown. I'm getting greedy. This is clean enough. It's three pawns. The London or with knights a3? Yeah, the London I've studied in depth. Alright. I think I can relate to it a bit. What should I play? I just wish he would switch things up a little bit. I actually don't play the knight c3 London often. Hey, Rosen. Thanks for the 2 months. Yes, sir. The Dutch isn't great. I guess it's not that terrible either. That's all you're gonna get from me about the Dutch. Yeah, my game against Hikaru is like a classic London. Maybe 97. Then he has to go back. No. Just see what he does. The other is e takes d5, which I underestimated. Oops. Now knight c4 is a blunder. Now d3 and b3 are both underprotected. I don't know what I'm gonna do after college is over. Hard to say. Didn't really have to give him that pawn. Just professional. There are definitely higher paying jobs. Play 91, please. And queen takes c4, and rook takes b1, and the knight. Yes, okay. I'm happy. I guess it's not as good as I thought. It's still good, but No, it is as good as I thought, I think. As long as I pick off A5, it's just completely winning. Nice. So one more if I need that. White to play, and then I'll knight f3 maybe, and then bd2. I don't remember how to play this at all, actually. Like, was it c4, was it a4? I don't remember. Don't question it, just the rules. Not c5. I can play knight takes h7, maybe? That's probably the best move. Queen takes a bishop g4, winning the knight on d7. That's probably something he missed. It's been quite a while since I looked at knight bd2, so. I thought this still works. Oh no, it's queen e4. Of course. Still good, I'm winning d5. Whoa, if queen a8 and knight f3, I didn't see knight f3, and then rook h8, so I should probably play like bishop e2 or g2, I guess g2, thank you. This is a little scary. I don't get made at all in. It's c4. I can play queen d4 even if I want. It's drawish, but. I'm just gonna play e4 maybe. And 92 5. I could also just play like rook e1. Yeah, she just played queen d4. Pawn is a pawn. I do like to win, though. I'm ruthless. Knight a5, I have rook b2, rook b5. I totally missed rook h5, but I don't think it matters. I'm lucky to have f5. I won. That's the match. I don't like playing disrespectful openings. Yeah. I guess that's it. I'll be done. Thanks for watching. That was exciting.